Hello students, in this video, we are going to discuss the lesson Mothers of the Wild. In this lesson, we will see the love of mother in various ways. The way our mothers love us and take care of us, in the same way, the mothers of the animals also love, protects and takes care of their young ones. So now, let's read the lesson to see how the mothers protect their babies. Baby animals are born in all kinds of places, caves, burrows, or nests. Wherever it may be, the animal mother knows exactly how to keep her babies safe. The animal babies are born in different places like caves, burrows, nests, etc. But wherever or whatever the place may be, their mother tries to find all the various means to protect their babies from danger and enemies. Hares keep their babies safe and hidden under a blanket on the ground. A hare's nest looks like a grassy patch, but it is made up of wisps of grass and the mother hare's own fur. She keeps the baby hares tucked under this quilt. She lifts it only to feed them. Every time she leaves her babies, she pulls the soft, warm covering over them. So, here we will see that how a hare keeps its baby safe. The mother hare makes a blanket on the ground with grass and its fur, and they hide the babies inside. They put the babies in a nest to keep them safe and warm and removes the blanket only when it's time to feed the babies. When they have to go outside, leaving the babies alone, the mother hare pulls the blanket over the babies to cover them so that no one can see them. That means no one else can see that there are babies under the blanket. This is done in order to protect the babies. Pocket nurseries. A mother kangaroo has a pouch in her body to hold and carry baby kangaroos. Baby kangaroos learn to hop along next to their mothers. If an enemy comes, the baby jumps straight into its mother's pouch. The mother now uses special muscles to pull it shut. Then she takes the baby away to a safe place. So in these paragraphs, we come to know about kangaroos. A kangaroo's mother has a large pocket in her body where she holds and carries her baby. The mother teaches her baby to jump next to her so that if any enemy comes to harm them, they can jump into their mother's pouch directly and in order to protect themselves. The mother then uses its special muscles to close the pouch and then later she takes her baby away to a safe place where there is no danger anymore. Nests and cradles. Many animal mothers do not have ready-made nurseries for their babies. So they make many kinds of nests and dens to keep them safe. A mother gorilla makes a tree cradle of leafy branches. The father watches this cradle from his shelter at the bottom of a nearby tree. So, there are many animals who do not have ready-made places for their babies. So they have to make nests, dens, etc. to keep the babies safe. So the mother gorilla uses leafy branches to make a tree cradle. Cradle means bed for the baby. And when the mother is not nearby, the father then watches the baby from his shelter. So, if the mother is not available, then it is the duty of the father gorilla to protect the baby. A mother polar bear digs a tunnel in the snow. At the end of the tunnel, she makes her babies a cub room. We know that polar bears live in the snow. So the mother of a polar bear digs a long tunnel, that is a long narrow path under the snow. And then she makes a room at the end of the tunnel for her babies to protect her cubs from any kind of danger.